Hey, stranger. Gamma Team slapped a transponder on one of those Cabal siege drills. And it looks like it's on the move towards you.
Interesting how the Neo-Mooney value recreation. Even in the last city, with our struggle to survive, we have games and stories, and even the Crucible. Maybe fun is one of those things that makes you human. Entertainment building with a back door into the city network. Makes me wonder what blind spots we have in the last city's defenses.
Thank you. Good to see you.
This little electronic oracle may be useful, but I don't like anyone standing behind me, whether they've got a knife or not. So the question is, tear it out and let the whole network fall apart, or leave it in, and maybe things get a whole lot worse.
Welcome back. What'd you bring me? What's up? My data crawler's running hot! Maelstrom accessed the occlusion a lot. She called it a simulation echo, but it's not a saved file. It's hidden code in the Cloud Ark. She found it in Cloud Strider Blue Jay's notes. So, you know, kinda need his archive restored. Blue Jay was a tech genius, rebuilt the Cloud Ark into a virtual world. He also built most of our modern computer defenses, which means security. Security access is the bane of my archival career. This is outside my clearance, but Nimbus could help.